Thank you. Later today, the man accused of making threats against two Catholic churches in Farmington will appear in court. 41-year-old Michael Pickering was arrested after a long standoff with police in Bristol on Friday. He's now been charged with a bias crime. Police say he made online threats targeting both St. Patrick's and St. Mary's churches in Farmington.